Hi, my name is Jessica Fleury. I'm an exhibit designer here at the Royal Tyrrell Museum of Palaeontology. As an exhibit designer, we work on a multitude of projects, all having to do with spatial design and 3D elements within the museum. So that could be small projects all the way up to large scale projects such as this, the Cenozoic Redevelopment Project. As an exhibit designer, my role within the project is to work with primarily, I guess, at the beginning of the project, to work with the content team and our curator to go through the information that he provides to us, the story that he wants to tell of the exhibit, the specimens that he would like to display within the exhibit, and then work on trying to piece those elements together within the space that we have provided to us. I think there's a lot of great information in this exhibit that's presented in an accessible way. Accessibility was another thing that was really important to me as I was working through planning this floor plan, the different interactives, the text heights, the material, and all of those things. So my favorite specimen in this gallery is a small Oreodon fossil. I just think it's, I think oreodonts are really interesting creatures, and I think this fossil is just really adorable. It's very cute, and it reminds me of my dog. Having the experience to work through a project of this caliber with so many knowledgeable and talented people was extremely rewarding to me, and I'm very proud of the outcome of the gallery. I think the very final icing on the cake will be to welcome our visitors into the space. I'm so excited to see how it's received by them, how they interact with the space, and really excited to welcome the public into here.